Happening right now, a preview of the new DraftKings Sportsbook at Wrigley Field. The entertainment venue will first open as a sports bar and restaurant later this month. It'll feature, among other things, a 2,000-square-foot video wall, which is one of the largest in the Midwest. The license for the betting component is still under review by the Illinois Gaming Board.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.